Police in Danville are investigating a school bus and car collision that happened this afternoon.
Now, we're still gathering information, but witnesses at the scene tell us about 13 students were on the bus at that time. The crash happened near the intersection of Ronda Hill Road and Camelton Hill Road in Danville. No word if any of the students or the driver of the car were hurt.